So this is the finished piece, and this painting here was painted using just these colours in their pure form, done wet on wet. So we've got the wet on wet there with sort of dry brush in the foreground. All about contrast.